Listen, man. Listen, listen, listen. Y'all told me. Y'all young boys told me that after I listen to one Beastie Boys song, that I'm gonna be hooked. That I'm gonna be hooked. I listened to one song. I already knew that they was fire off that one song. I was like, but I'm gonna go check out another one. You feel me? I went to go check out another one. And here we are again with the Beastie Boys, because they are fire. I mean fire, fire, bro. People told me to come check out Beastie Boys, Paul Revere, with the lyrics. People saying that this right here might be my favorite song up to this point for them. So I'm gonna check it out and see what it sounds like. See if it's hot, see if it's not. And if it's not, I'm gonna let you know straight up that this ain't hot. And it ain't for me, but let's check it out.
Here's a little story I got to tell about three bad brothers you know so well. It started way back in history with that rap and me.
My team.
Been had a little horsey named Paul Revere.
Yeah.
Me and my horsey in a quart of beer.
Yeah.
Riding across the land, kicking up sand, sheriff's watches on my tail because I'm in demand. One lonely BCIP.
Yeah.
All by myself without no bot.
Yeah.
The sun is beating down on my baseball hat.
Some Fresh Prince vibes right there. I'm not gonna lie, some Will Smith vibes right there. I like it. They met though? Like, this like a true story, bro? I ain't gonna lie. Some Fresh Prince of Bel-Air vibes, bro. Not gonna lie. This gave me some vibes. I like that. the storytelling, they flow, every single thing. The Beastie Boys just go hard, bro. And what's crazy about this, I've been hearing the name of the Beastie Boys my whole life. My whole life I've heard about the Beastie Boys. But I never went to go listen to them, man. What have I been missing out on? What have I been missing out on? Because they are fire from their flow. They flow. It's something you never gonna forget. Every time you hear a song, you hear it again, you're like, yo, that's the Beastie Boys flow, man. I like that. They go hard, bro. 10 out of 10. A plus for me. They haven't missed yet. They haven't missed yet. I'm three songs in. They haven't missed yet. They all fire. They all fire. But was this a real, like a real story, bro? How they met each other? On some real stuff. Is that really how they all met? Because if that's how they met, that is some crazy stuff. I'm not gonna lie. But, man, if you like this video, subscribe to the channel, man. Show love to the channel. And I'm out, dog.